this bee balm is really great for your garden. First of all, it's great for insects and bees, but also you can make tea out of it. And the leaves are safe for kids. So if you have kids, small toddlers, they can chew in the leaves. It's super safe. So that's a good plant. And as I said before, plant it in the full sun. It really likes that. It flowers June, July, and it has a height around 50, 60 centimeters. So I put it not too far out to my borders here. After a few years, I normally replace it. I dig it up and then find another spot for it.